Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, I'd like to ask you to please stand. Welcome to the fall commencement exercises for Panola College. At this time, I'd like to present to you the faculty and staff of Panola College and our graduating class of 2019. Thank you.
This time, let us all bow in a word of prayer. Our Heavenly Father, hallowed be thy name. Father, we come before you at this time, giving you honor and praise. And Father, we ask at this time that we might honor those graduates who have completed the coursework at this institution. And Father, we thank you for the privilege of being a part of their lives. We thank you for those family members and parents who have come out to support them. And Father, we ask that you will bless each graduate to have great future careers. For those who will continue their education, Father, be with them as they do so. Help them, Father, to reach the goals that they've set for themselves. Father, help us all to, as we go through this holiday season, that we will be good people. We will do the things that are right before you. And now, Father, we offer this prayer in thy Son, Jesus Christ's name, if it be your will. Let us all say amen.
Good evening, and welcome to Panola College's 84th commencement ceremony. I'd first like to introduce the board members celebrating with us tonight. Behind me to my left is Mr. Hal Palmer, Vice Chairman of the Panola College Board of Trustees, Mr. Bobby Phillips, Mr. Kevin Smith, and Mrs. Faitha Burchett. Please join me in welcoming them. For our graduates here tonight, let me congratulate you on your academic achievements and on the friendships you have built while here at Panola College. I also want to recognize and thank the graduates' families for their support and encouragement. We especially owe our appreciation to our faculty and staff for their dedication to excellence. Tonight, you've reached a stepping stone in your life, a place where you can pause for a moment and enjoy the luxury of looking back on the distance covered. But the thing about stepping stones is that you always need to find another one up there ahead of you. The next move is always the test. The torch has been passed on to you in the expectation that you will hold it higher, carry it further. This is your time. Take it on. Don't be afraid to lean into the wind. We're counting on you. When you leave here, don't forget why you came. My personal congratulations to each of you. I wish you all success.
Graduates, we celebrate different levels of success here tonight. Some of you will leave Panola and transfer on to university. Some will enter the workforce, while still others will return and complete another credential. I'd like to take a moment and recognize some individuals who are instrumental in helping you write your story while here at Panola College. These individuals instructed you, mentored you, and motivated you all along the way. Would the faculty and staff of Panola College please stand? Please give them a round of applause. Be seated. It's now time for the presentation of degrees and certificate candidates. Will the candidates to receive the following degrees or certificates please stand and remain standing? Associate of Arts. Associate of Arts in Teaching. Associate of Science. Associate of Applied Science. And all certificates. Everybody needs to be up. Dr. Powell and the Panola College Board of Trustees, on behalf of the faculty, I certify that these candidates have successfully completed the requirements for graduation as prescribed by Panola College and the state of Texas.
Upon the recommendation of the faculty and by the authority vested in me by the state of Texas and the Panola College Board of Trustees, I confer upon you the associate degree or certificate to which you are entitled with all its privileges, responsibilities, and honors. You may move your tassels from the right to the left side of your mortarboard. From this moment on, you are Panola College alumni. Congratulations to each of you.
Susan Adewale. Darby Brooke Fabiani. Adesola Ajoke Fashola. Hannah Michelle Floyd, summa cum laude. Cody Wayne Grindle. Rocky Dane Hayden, summa cum laude. Kristen Laurie Honeycutt. Brandon Lane Latham. Yu Doc Lee, summa cum laude. Boluatife Babalola O, summa cum laude. Madison Oney. Clayton Burnett. Latifa Oduayo Opeodu. Riley Nicole Seegers. Brittany Elizabeth Bailey. LaShanda Baker. Shannon Creech. Haley Michelle Fagan. Lakista Garrett. Heather Gibson. Lindsay Nicole Golden. Haley Gordon. Carly Harper. Morgan Kimberly Heim. Rachel Renee Holt. Madison Leanne Jackson. Shayna Lane. Morgan Faith Matthews. Cheyenne Peace. Sierra Ray Perez Perez, cum laude. Miranda Danielle Prinka. Lindsay Nicole Rydens. Jennifer Carol Self. Kristen Shields. Tennille Smith. Jennifer Lynn Sparks. Cassandra Lee Tulloch. Landra Turner White. Dawn Bailey. Alyssa Eileen Bell. Quintoria Tatiana Marie Bell. Brianna Rochelle Boyd. Amber Jacqueline Bradley. Jennifer Leanne Cobos. Miranda Lynn Cox. Destiny Doggett. Tanisha Shy Duncan. Brittany Nicole Everett. Latondra Nicole Frazier. Amanda Leanne Granger. Mallory Hardaway. Destiny Denise Harrison. Jessica Ann Hemphill. Teresa Lynn Hightower. Toby LaShana Jones. Madeline Ann Kendrick. Corey Metcalf. Alexis Brianna Miller. Janiqua Moore. Chisholm O.T. Callie Hall Parker. Darian Alexis Payne. Brooklyn Porter. Madison Shotwell. Camille Sewell. Lauren War. Shireya Elizabeth War. Tatanara U. Williams. Courtney A. Landrineau, magna cum laude. Edward Clay Oden, summa cum laude. Sally Bays. Dylan Pelliquin. Please join me in congratulating Panola's newest graduates.